Hey guys, Theodore here. So I would like to talk with you because we are facing a challenge with the Hubble and we have multiple options to solve it, but we aren't sure of what you would prefer. Like, we aren't sure of what's the option that you would like the most. So basically, the issue that we are facing, or the challenge, is that right now, Raise, the keyboard, is drawing 500 milliamps. This is basically the amount of power or current that it needs to work. The USB specs say that that's the maximum, basically, that you can draw from a USB. But the thing is, like, the USB technology is a really old technology, and this specs is being violated constantly. So there are many electronic devices that draw, let's say, 1,000, right? But there's a point where, because the technology, the USB technology, was designed to not go over 500, that if you go way overboard, it will start malfunctioning, okay? So in the Hubble, we have connected the Raise, and also we have an extra USB slot. So what can happen is that, let's say a USB stick draws another 500 milliamps, and probably all USB sticks will work perfectly. If you connect your phone, it will charge slow, but it will work too. But let's say that you connect an old hard drive or something like this, something that draws a lot of current, then it won't work properly, okay? And it can happen that directly the hard drive doesn't work, or it can make the keyboard stops working, or it can happen like a middle ground where the lights go dimmer, the keyboard slower, and so on, okay? So right now we are facing a challenge of, okay, deciding between one of these three options, and we want to share it with you to know if what you would prefer. Okay, so I'm gonna go with the pros and the cons of every option. Okay, so the first option. So the first option would be to have a thicker cable, and the cable that ends in two USBs. So basically, this, instead of being a hub, will be like an extensor, okay? So you will have one cable that is used for the Raise, and then you will use the other cable that is used for whatever you plug. And what this would mean is that we will be able to draw more power because you're using two USBs instead of one, okay? So every device will work perfectly, but the issue is that this cable will be much thicker. And more or less, it will be as thick as one of these cables, okay? And this is like 8 millimeters. A normal Raise cable will be like 3 millimeters. And the main issue of the thickness is that it's much less flexible. So when you're going to be moving it around and so on, it's more uncomfortable. The second option would be to remove the hub. We will redesign the Hubble because we wouldn't need the slot in the back, and yeah, it would be this, basically. The third option would be to just leave it like it is right now. So what happens is that, it's basically what I explained before, most of the devices will work, but there will be a small percentage of devices that won't work. And this could cause the keyboard to stop working while this is plugged, or that device that you plugged didn't work, or everything kind of malfunction and it's slow. The question here is, like, what would you prefer? You would prefer to have a thicker cable because you don't really care about having a thicker cable and having two USBs, or you would prefer, okay, I don't mind that much about the hub, so I prefer to have it like a cleaner design, less things to plug, simpler. Or you would prefer, like, okay, I'm not gonna be plugging stuff that drives a lot of current, so I don't mind that much that stuff like old hard drives don't work perfectly, and because I'm only going to be plugging my phone or USB sticks or stuff like this. So please, we would really appreciate that you tell us what you prefer, so we can continue with our development and make a decision based on your preferences. Okay, that's it. Thank you. See ya.